गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज़ आनंद. आई बिलोंग फ्रॉम अ प्लेस कॉल्ड पोरबंदर इन गुजरात. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग एंड हाउ अ पर्टिकुलर फर्टिलाइजर अफेक्ट्स क्रॉप्स एंड आउटपुट ऑफ इट. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट ह्यूमेट, विच इज़ बाय ऑर्गेनिक एलिमेंट्स. नाउ दिस फर्टिलाइजर बेसिकली कंटेन्स फल्विक एसिड एंड ह्यूमिक एसिड. इट इज़ मेड नेचुरली एंड द मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव is to rejuvenate the soil, basically give back all the nutrients the soil needs which have been absorbed by the planted. So today I'm going to talk about its benefits and how it has affected me personally. Basically we are from a farming background and after doing PG I have joined my family business. Along with it I have started organic farming and learning the process and everything. So we used to use cow dung as manure for our plants earlier. So we all know how chemical fertilizers affect the soil and damages the quality in a bad way. Now after experimenting with cow dung, what I had found was the growth was good, but since it's a natural process, it takes time for the plants to grow, absorb, and you know, for the soil to get rejuvenated. Now since the last 1 year we have been experiencing and experimenting with humate added to cow dung. So basically what we do is to every 10 liters of cow dung we add 1 kg of humate. Now I'm going to show you some results. We started experimenting it with beetroots and this is the way it has processed. Now you can see these leaves of beetroot are, you can say, in a way for last 1 year we have planted the beetroot for like over 2 times now. And I haven't seen personally this kind of growth for the last 2 harvests. Like this is the best harvest in past 3 times. And this is only possible with humate. I have like the production of it, if I was getting 1 kg earlier at the same place, same kind, same atmosphere with humate, we have reached 2 or 2.5 kgs for that particular part of the land. Now it's the same with carrots. This is the carrot production. This we had planted in 2 weeks back, and this is the growth it has showed within 2 weeks. So you can see how well it is growing. At the same with cattle feed. Now we at this, it is the same with monetary benefits. Now you see with every 1 kg when you get 2 kg output, how beneficial it will be for farmers. Our job, we are not into farming, but farming is like within us, it is within our family for like over many years. And this, with my own experience, I share that maybe humate is probably one of the best outputs with organic elements, that it has rejuvenated my soil, the growth has increased exponentially, and the output has multiplied. So I really highly recommend humate to any organic farmer who has been, you know, looking into this space. Thank you.